Good morning, students. How are you all? I hope all are fine and good in health. Let's begin our today's class. Today we will learn about two important features of Australia, that are the Great Artesian Basin and the Rift Valley. First, we will talk about the Great Artesian Basin. The Great Artesian Basin of Australia is the largest underground water reservoir in the world. It covers an area of more than 1.7 million square kilometer beneath the arid region of the states Queensland, New South Wales, South Australia, and the Northern Territory. Now, what is the use of this basin where the artesian well is dug? The well is dug to collect the rainwater under the ground, and the purpose is especially for irrigating the agricultural land and for cattle rearing. Where this well is dug? This well is dug where there is a layer of permeable rock in between the two impermeable rocks. Now, what is permeable and impermeable? Permeable means porous rocks. I think all know about the porous rocks. Porous rocks are the rocks that have the capacity to absorb the liquid or gas. So, the porous rocks absorb the rainwater under the ground. Now, see, this is the structure of artesian basin. This is the artesian well. Now, what happens when the rain comes down on the surface of the earth? It seeps down through this layer. This is a layer of permeable rock. And these two are the layers of impermeable rocks. So, in between these two impermeable rocks, there is a layer of permeable rock. This is a porous layer of porous rocks, and the rainwater seeps down through it and collect in this layer. It is called as aquifer. Now, these two layers, as they does not allow the water to go through it anywhere else, so here in this layer the water is collected. And once the level of water become high, it gushes up in the form of fountain on the earth surface, and this water is used for the irrigation as well as for cattle rearing. So, the purpose of this, to dug this artesian well, is to collect the rainwater, where the water is collected in the layer of the porous rock or the permeable rock. So, by this, the rainwater is collected and utilized in Australia. Next one is the Rift Valley. If it is remembered to you, you already read about Rift Valley in class 6th, it is the result of Block Mountain. So, when we talk about the Rift Valley in concern with Australia, this is the region of Rift Valley in the south of Australia. This is the Gulf of Spencer. Here the Torrens Lake is there, and this is the region of Rift Valley. It is a long valley which have the steep sides and the plains within it. It is world famous. It is popular for its tourist attraction. Now, what is Rift Valley? Going to explain that. See, this is the rock strata, layers of rock. Due to the tension, there is a crack on the upper layer of the rock. Later, with the passage of the time, due to the pressure or tension, this crack widens and reach to the lower layer of the rock. And a time comes, over a long period of time, this layer, this part of the rock get depressed, making a shape of the earth like this, and remaining the other side as it is. This part become depressed under it. So this is making a rift valley. It is also called as graben. And the remaining part of the earth is called make the block mountain. It is also called as horst. So this is how the rift valley is formed. It takes place in the same manner here in the Australia. Now we have completed all the physical division, the four physical division along with the two important features of Australia. Here we have completed the chapter. The case study of Australia is left, which is related with the sheep rearing, as Australia is famous for sheep rearing. So we will learn about it in our next class. Till then, have a good day.